Let's go back in time to the home of happy feet. It started up in Harlem on Lenox Avenue, where the ballroom of ballrooms caused a hell of a hullabaloo. Savoy, the home of sweet romance. Savoy, it won you at a glance. Savoy, give happy feet the chance to dance. They came from everywhere around to Groot, all that swinging sound. The hippest dancers ever found, they'd astound. How their hearts were singing where the band was swinging. They never tired of romping and stopping all night at the Savoy. What joy, a perfect holiday. Savoy, where they would glide and sway. Savoy, they all would stomp away till dawn. Let me tell you about the crowds that would come for the songs they could hum. Get 4,000 people on the floor and it sounded like a giant drum. Bump, bump, bump. Two great bands every single night. Lady Day and Bassy burning it bright. And when she whipped, swang, and Ella sang, the place was like a powder keg about to ignite. Everybody hip to hipping, over the back and side flipping. Toes were tapping and fingers snapping. Come the rug with the jitterbug bug. And even the stars from Hollywood would come out to play. Like Dietrich and Garbo and Alice Faye. To catch the sights of Dutch buddies, Lindy Hoppers hit those aerial heights. Swing was king at the Savoy. Happy was the girl and boy at the Savoy. To think that syncopation outsmarted segregation. Blacks and whites were romping and stomping all night at the Savoy. What joy, a perfect holiday. The spirit of Savoy is here to stay. The drive of jive is alive. Savoy, 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 Savoy.
Do I 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 do